This video is going to be about finding a quadratic equation when you're given the roots or the solution of that equation. So here's what it's about. Let's say you're told that there's a quadratic equation and the roots or the solution is going to be x equals negative 2 and 4. Well, I could rewrite this as two equations, x equals negative 2 and x equals 4. And then if I wanted to, I could take the equation on the left, x equals negative 2. I could add 2 to both sides. And I would end up with x plus 2 equals 0. And on the right side, where I have x equals 4, I could subtract 4. And I would have x minus 4 equals 0. Okay, so now, if x plus 2 equals 0 and x minus 4 equals 0, then when I multiply the two of them together, they would also have to equal 0. So I'm just going to say x plus 2 times x minus 4 equals 0. And then instead of leaving that in factored form, I'm going to multiply it out to simplify it. So I'll have x times x is x squared. X times negative 4 is negative 4x. 2 times x is 2x. And 2 times negative 4 is negative 8. And that whole thing equals 0. And now I'll just combine the like terms that I have. So I'll end up with x squared, negative 2x plus 2, negative 4x plus 2x is negative 2x minus 8 equals 0. So let's see what I've got here. I've got a quadratic equation, and the solutions to this equation are going to be what I started with. Now, if you think about what I have, if I look at this whole process moving upwards, it's like saying you're given a quadratic equation, factor it so you get the solutions. All I've done, in a sense, is unfactor it so that I would get the equation. Okay, so that's the whole process. Let me just review it because it's really that simple. If you're given the solutions or the roots to an equation, you may be given in this form, x equals negative 2, negative 4. You may be told that the graph of the equation goes through the points. Let's see, I guess that would be if x equals negative 2, then on a graph, we would have the equation going through the point negative 2 comma 0, and also through the point 4 comma 0. In other words, that would be the horizontal intercepts. So you might be given it as a horizontal intercept, or you might just be told these are the solutions or the real roots, or the zeros. Okay, all you do is you take those two solutions, you set each one equal to x, then you rearrange each equation so that you have the x plus or minus something equals 0. Then you take those two equations and multiply them together, since if they both equal 0, then their product will equal 0. And then after you've multiplied it, you just go through the process of combining like terms, simplifying it down, and so on. And you've got an equation with the solutions that you were given to begin with. Okay, so that's it. Take care. I'll see you next time.